Hello. How can I help you?
I'd like to see Mr. Becker.
He's the boss around here. Perhaps you can make do with rank and file workers first.
No, and I know he's the boss. That's exactly why I want to talk to him.
Who do you think you are?
I'm your new colleague, and I have an appointment with your boss. Does he know how you behave around here?
Okay, okay. No harm meant. I'm sorry. Someone could have told me that you were starting here today. I'll open the door for you. To find the boss, go up the stairs and then left.
Ah, so you're Mr. Schmidt?
Yes, that's me. It's a pleasure.
You're 10 minutes late.
Yeah, I got stuck in a traffic jam, you see, and your colleague at reception.
That doesn't interest me. I tell everyone this. You have a dangerous job. Anything can happen at any time on the Autobahn. And you're going to be spending a large part of your life in your patrol car from now on. I do not tolerate negligence. Do your job properly and don't act the hero. Then we won't have any problems. Understood?
Understood, Mr. Becker.
All right. Welcome to the force. Before you start, go and see Miss Holt. Her office is next door. She is responsible for press and public relations here. If anything goes wrong here, she's the one who sorts it out for us. I hope you have no need to make use of her talents, but I think you should introduce yourself, just in case.
Thank you, Mr. Becker. I will do.
Hello, and welcome to our station.
Hello, Mrs. Hort. Were you expecting me?
No, but the wall isn't all that thick.
Ah, so you'll have heard that I didn't get off to such a great start.
Don't worry about it. Roland's like that. He's really strict and often loud, but he only means well. Besides, you still got off quite lightly. I've had far worse first meetings through the wall.
Thanks.
For what?
You're the first friendly face I've seen around here.
Don't worry, there are more of us. Now you'd better go to the changing room on the ground floor and get changed. You'll find your partner there too. His name is Hans Haas. You don't just want to spend your first day chit-chatting, right?
Of course not. Thank you.
Thank you. So, you're the rookie.
I'm Hans, your partner. Pleased to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. We'll have enough time to talk in the car, so let's get going. The patrol car is in the yard. You can drive. It's nice to be chauffeured around at my age.
Good afternoon. What's happened here?
Can't you see? The tire is flat.
How did that happen?
There was a board with nails in it. I only saw it at the very last moment and drove over it.
Have you called a towing service?
Yes, they're on their way.
Okay, please step behind the crash barrier and wait for the breakdown vehicle. I'll take care of the board full of nails.
Yes, will do. Thank you.
Thank you. compact car, and the owner has allegedly driven off for a petrol.
Okay, so this is the culprit. I'll remove it.
And get moving. The situation is critical.
Understood. Will do.
Driving on the wrong side of the road. The vehicle in question is said to be a red compact car. The vehicle was last seen near the main cemetery. Officers are blocking the section in question, but keep your eyes open. Car 4 here. We've stopped the vehicle. The driver is over 80 and is obviously confused. We're bringing him to the station. Luckily, nothing happened. Roger, car 4. Good work.
Hello.
Hello.
Show me your license and registration, please.
I'm afraid I've left my wallet at home.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I'll have to make a note of that. Can I please see the documentation of your driving and resting times?
Here you go.
I'm afraid there's a problem. Can I see your freight documents, please?
Here are my documents. Sporting goods.
Have you been drinking?
Of course I've not had anything to drink.
Have you taken any drugs?
Drugs? Not me.
I have to give you a warning, but don't let this happen again. Hello, boss. You wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I want to give you a special task. We've been having problems with the stone thrower here for a few weeks now. He seems to find it amusing to drop rocks from bridges onto the Autobahn. I don't need to tell you how dangerous that is. Search for clues at the last crime scene. I want to get my hands on this fellow. You might find something interesting on the bridge. This case has top priority, so keep me informed if you come across anything interesting.